We were just discussing then, weren't we, before Ross's Money Minute, about Wendell Saylor.
Sports talk?
Yeah. Well, Wendell is... This is the incident that happened over the weekend. And it was claimed by the big man, Daryl Broman, that Wendell doesn't wear undies, which would, I think, be a little bit peculiar.
Mm-hmm.
But Wendell joins us on the phone now. Big Dell, good morning.
Good morning, guys. Once again, I'm up with the kids. The wife's sleeping in, so I'm just getting the kids ready for school, guys.
What happened on the weekend there?
Yeah, guys, I'm quite offended. Daryl Broman, the big man, I love him, but I can promise you, when you're out there, you wear Speedos. Underneath, probably because of me being a dark chap and my Speedos being of black colour, I certainly wore them, but they lost their string at some stage during the game, so that's why there was a bit of a loose fitting around that big bucket.
Right, so definitely you were wearing undies. That doesn't explain why it took you so long to lift them back up again, though.
Well, I was probably more in shock than anything else. I was thinking, that just didn't happen to me. Mm. So it was very embarrassing. And when I go home, my daughter goes, "Hey, Dad, I saw your big chocolate bum on TV."
So, because you did look embarrassed, Wendell.
Oh, yeah, I was
raising of the hands and all that. Mm.
If I wasn't so dark, I probably would have been turning red under that dark skin.
Well, explained.
You've come out of it fairly well, I reckon, Wendell. Well done to you and well done to Saints. Massive weekend again.
Thanks, guys. I'll make sure on Thursday morning I'll even bring them in to show you guys, but I won't model them off because I'm a bit shy like that.
Okay, you get back to the cornflakes, Wendell.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Wendell. Dad, hard at work at home. Good to hear.